Ideas for Kids. Printmaking is creating artworks, and to see cause and effect dramatically. It allows kids to use many techniques. They can use different paints and inks. It's a rewarding activity for the kids, and a great way to show cause and effect. Types of printmaking techniques. Monoprinting, muffin tin printing, styrofoam printing, printing with found object, string or yarn printing, hand and cartwheel printing. Monoprinting has lines and images that can only be made once. You can make it different each time and create so many originals. Styrofoam is a very easy technique. You can buy styrofoam trays from any grocery store. Cut your paper into small squares, a little larger than the bottle of a muffin tin. Place the tin upside down on the surface. Take your paper and place it on the cup. Remove the paper to reveal a print. Printing with found object is so popular. You take various collages to take a print. Cut the cardboard to the size you want. Now draw a design on the cardboard.